7 and 8 or 9 and 10.
Wherever you like.
Doesn't matter. You can pull 7 and 8 if you want.
Okay.
That's what he was just in.
Alright, I got right on 7 and left on 8.
Thank you.
Thank you. first time we've all played together.
Yeah, stay tuned.
What channels are going into?
Number one.
Is it going into one?
It was.
You said one, right?
Yeah, one.
Yeah, so I have like the action.
Yeah,
that's where I also actually face.
Yeah. Oh, might be you're being up on the stage, you're the best bet.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, but that's not.
Is that what it should be?
No.
sounds like it's open, like it's got a broken wire.
Yeah, it says, you think that, do you think this one's broken?
It could be this one.
Yeah, something in there is open.
We can try this one here to replace that one. No, no worries, this is how shit goes.
Got the new one already?
Yeah.
Alright, that's all. Do you have any more gain on your end?
Literally everything's as high as it'll go, I don't know what's going on.
Plug him directly into 9.
Should have something, should have nothing.
That's 9, for sure.
Alright, well, I got no amplification on your end. That's weird.
Yeah.
You can plug into the amp, your amp, I guess. Right.
Did you try plugging directly in? Also?
Yeah. Which one do you want?
The last output.
Yeah.
I'm just plugging in my amp and see what happens. See if I have the same issue. So I'm wondering, because my pedal's like flickering, like the screen is flickering on it, so I don't know if there might be something wrong with the pedal.
Oh, is it like a battery issue?
Yeah. No batteries, it's plugged in, so there shouldn't be a battery issue.
Oh, so it's.
Yeah, that's not how that's supposed to sound.
Okay.
Woo!
I mean, it's not.
plot twist, this was my set the whole time.
Yeah,
right.
Set for a place.
That's all that's coming through that right now is just that buzz?
Yeah.
So, because when I plug it into my amp or anything.
Can we go out of your amp?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Is this missing out of the amp?
Because I need another kit.
Alright.
Or I can just.
Here, go back into the amp and we'll.
I got it, no, just.
We're on 9, Scott. You want to push 9 forward?
Yeah, is that it?
Thank you.
Oh, like underneath the car.
That's right.
Yeah, it's like, oh, like, if you look like. I can actually show you.
This fretboard is down.
This one is down, so you.
The pounds?
The crash, right?
I'm prepping for all this thing. So it'd be kind of.
I didn't expect what you wanna do is, you know, so you don't have to go and fill the cracks first. And then sand, so get some wood glue.
So my materials right now.
Before I fill the cracks, it's like, you need to jump out there. Need sand a lot less than you can the trash.
Exactly.
And you should be, this thing mostly plays a high.
Yeah, sorry, it's a little bit more.
Right.
Yeah, that's an issue.
I'm contemplating doing microtonal or fretless, but like, fretless sounds more fun.
Microtonal.
That's just a whole other thing.
Well, that's.
What's the other? This was.
You just add, you're doing changes in your tire, basically. Yeah, and you can tell why they did that, just to going fretless, because it's so much easier to organize when you know where your microtones are and stuff. Like, oh yeah, this is halfway.
That's what I was jumped in trying to figure.
Yeah, because, yeah, I've been traveling King Gizzard so far.
I can totally see why they decided to not go fully fretless, because that makes it so much really good.
Yeah,
especially if it's such a high.
So the beyond is still unexpected.
This is virtual selection.
Are we done?
Pervious, the worst. Okay, well, don't do what?
It's kind of like, because I've been a fan.
That's powerful.
Well, yeah.
That's powerful stuff.
Do we still have you plugged in, or do we unplug you or something?
I don't think I'm plugged in, but I thought you feel like me, and I go, I think you were.
I think you were originally 9 to 10.
Yeah, I was 9 to 10, but I think you unplugged it for.
And I'll figure
yeah.
it out.
Yeah. All right, I'm plugging back in 9 to 10.
Like,
all right.
Other people, like,
wait, did you have my SIM connected as well?
I don't know.
Because that was run separately.
Where is that run to there? We'll find out here.
It's a quarter inch.
We got 2 quarter inches. We'll need another guy.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah, we're plugged in to.
Scott's
four. Well, that one's 9.
That's
what?
How.
I got 9 and 10, but like, oh, you have just mono out of each one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have this my sampler run through my.
Alright, so 9 and 10 is
yeah.
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 What's that? Nah, everybody's going to be able to set up at once, so we'll just, you know, plug it all back in as much as we can during a jam.
Are we moving into the jam?
No, he's doing it. We got 2 more sets. He's 9 and 10. They're both mono signals.
We got some set. Missing the hat.
Make some noise. No?
No.
Instead of the phones, do you want to plug your output to the left mono?
Sure.
One, two.
Yeah.
That one there. I'm going to unplug his thing.
Yeah,
I have
it down.
There we go. We'll try that now, see if there's a better level. Anything?
No. Because the sensor is separate.
Yeah, I want to see where, make sure I know where to plug in.
The sample, I'm getting feedback on the sample from the mixer.
Straight to the stage.
No.
check, check, good, check, check, good, check, check, good, check, check, good, check, check, good. Thank you.
I
worked better before I dropped it once.
I usually bring my piano stool, and then, you know, I do like a little bit 20 minutes, and I'm small, you know, like, after we got into it for 10 minutes or so, I was like, oh, no, I'm sorry, this is like.
some more.
Mine? Yeah. I think it's at 4.
fucking Frank Zappa, bro?
Yes! Oh my god! Okay, thank you.
I'm Bob Brown. People say I'm
literally
the
like
boy in town.
It is worth it.
Fast.
People actually
my
get
teeth
that
are
joke.
Shiny.
Okay.
I tell all the girls they can kiss my honey.
Bro, I'm really glad you appreciate that.
I fucking love Zappa, bro.
He's the man, bro.
Hello.
I'm sorry, Scott.
Oh, you didn't damage anything over there.
You managed
so.
To not actually damage anything.
Yeah, you actually ended up being perfectly fine.
I think my guitar's kind of fucked up now.
Made me nervous.
Yeah. Yeah, for a second when they started fighting by those tables, I was like, is one of those seats gonna go down? That's not
yeah, good. Yeah, it's only like the like driving the friend's car off of a cliff.
Yeah. See, I still see punk. Yeah, I paid $4,000. You can buy a car for that. Whoa. Is that?
Crowd control.
I was gonna make a beat happen, but I'm just rebooting my laptop is mad.
Did anyone else know that was gonna happen?
Hmm?
Did anyone else know that?
I knew he was gonna come here. I did not know that was gonna go down like that. No, that
no,
was not planned at all.
No, I don't think he planned it until an hour ago.
Yeah, it seems like.
Holy shit.
Cause he saw my post yesterday and was like, can I just show up and make some noisy pedal shit?
Yeah.
And then he shows up with a guy in a luchador mask and they beat the shit out of a snare drum.
He's fucking sick.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, are we all setting up for a jam?
Yeah.
You never know. Maybe.
Yeah, right?
What if you want to be electrocuted? Is there a sign up list?
Yeah.
That?
Yeah, that's what I got there. Yeah,
come on over.
Okay, cool.
I'd be more upset if that was a good snare drum.
My mixer open, so I'm 9 and 10, I think, over there.
I'm on 7 and 8. I can plug someone into the mixer, too, if anyone needs to put them in.
You were in 7 and 8 before, right?
So, I needed you to go into something else, maybe?
I think I was in 7
and 8. Alright, so where are you?
Where's yours?
You're over here?
Right.
You have good metal in?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
better than you thought. You